Second time Anderson's missed on a reverse. Cherry out to Treveon Graham. Mid-range jumper is good. Quick steal by Graham. And a layup with 2.3 to go. Simmons gets his first bucket for the Spurs. Simmons.
Nice.
Simmons had a connection with Kyle Anderson. Alley-oop to Jonathan Simmons gives the Spurs their first lead since 2-0. And there's his nightly highlight dunk.
Great job by Nicky McConnell. Made another turnover and Graham.
Scott, a pest defensively with the steal, and it's Simmons with his second dunk of the night. And Simmons has 10. Another steal from San Antonio, and Jonathan will throw it down again. Simmons over to Graham. He'll try the tray, and Graham knocks it down. With Scott, 2-on-1, Graham finishes. Graham, given 20. Simmons. Another hard drive to the rim to give him 16. The Spurs who will take home the trophy. And Becky Hammon, who already made a little history here as the first woman to coach a summer league team.